My name is Jala. I am from Azerbaijan. I'm a master of Azerbaijan State Economic University. I have heard about, read about your topic, and I'd like to know what problems you touched in your conversation.
Okay, so I am a writer, I'm a poet, but I also work for Voice of America. And I was born with a physical disability, so that means that I cannot walk without crutches or a wheelchair. It's been my whole entire life. So one of the reasons why I am a poet and a writer is because I find creativity and strength when I write about those things, and I like to educate other people about physical disability and diversity so that they understand more about what it is to live in my body and, you know, what it is to live in a world that is made for people who do not have disabilities. So that is why I write. So that we have a better understanding of one another. Plus, it just makes me feel stronger to be able to have a voice.
Oh, it's very inspirational,
think. Oh, thank you.
It's very inspirational, not only for the persons with disabilities, but all of the person, because I think you, how can I say it? You deserve a very good respect because
you found the
strength and my respect to you.
Oh, and thank you.